Where is everyone? I hate this place already. Void needs you.
I don't want to go to the void anymore. I've seen what happens. The stone grips more than your body. It takes over your mind and heart.
This is our purpose, Antero. This is why we're here. Don't fight the influence of the endless and empty.
I don't want to. I'm scared. I don't want to become like them.
Don't worry, you.
Why do they look like that? What goes on here?
You! You're not one of us!
Is that thing? Ah, it makes my eye burn. What's going on?
What did you disappear to?
Nothing.
Let's search over there, then. It yearns as I yearned. Under its gaze, I sank beneath the surface of these walls. I walked the path of the unbidden and witnessed the
Some aren't ready to shed their attachments. I remember one man, some aristocrat from Dunmore. His grandson is here. The fool brought his prize.
Stone hard. Tis bad. Breaks teeth. No more blood in the mirror. Now it odds. I used to shoot sewer rats like you from my balcony.
Nothing.
Stay still.
Oh, you're hurt. Let me wipe the blood from your eye.
Thank you.
discussions on ancient translations in our society. It's a pity you see the world discontent with illusions. Only you violate
the highest commandment. Of our society. The ritual is forbidden to us, as you well know.
And I understand.
Forbidden. Could be worth looking into.
Over which otherwise you bring of nothing without end. And now he sleeps in the ritual hole, held in the crushing grip of the void itself.
I'm going to have a look around.
What?
Nothing. I'll take a look
around. Let's search over there, then.
We're always
watching. Always.
You will join him in death
soon.
Coming
here will be the last thing you ever do.
Don't you know who you're dealing with?
You're
dead already.
I will guide me right to you.
What do you want? What? Why are you here?
The void will eat you alive today.
Just a shadow.
I just need some.
Have you read the third book of Laspinard's seminars? Surely you must, it's essential. The Envisioned broke apart the gate to the ritual hold to maintain the order of our existence. And the pieces exist.
What? How is this possible?
Pieces exist outside of the passage of time. It is the basis of our semiotics. Thusly, all meaning flows from this state of being.
Yes. My work focuses on this foundational act. The exclusion of the outsider is necessary to maintain the hermeneutics of the cell. What is there without the outsider to create that distinction? Nothing?
Let's search over there, then.
I'll take a look around.
No! No!
Here will be the last thing you ever do.
Defend yourself if you can.
What do you want? Why are you here?
You'll have to be much more specific than that. I thought that...
Inside the ritual hold, meeting the outsider face to face. His black eyes, his youthful form untouched by time.
It's been a part of me since this all started. It's cold. Dead. But it still sees. I can see everything. The void. Like looking under the waves and into the sea.
And are congregating. I wonder why.
Something's not right. Why are they here?
Yes.
Sometimes I sense his black stare in my back.
Hmm.
This place is for your eyes only.
To his safe might have something to do with those strange symbols.
The topography of the void is dependent upon reality to supply the base.
Is that the mark of the outsider? This one was obsessed like all the rest. What did he find out?
Though I know the void sees into our hearts, my fellows call it the ritual hold. Some say it is a cradle, others say it too. The outsider himself resides there. To even approach the gate to that place is sacrilege. And even then, the void itself keeps it shut to living eyes. Truly, the ritual hold exists outside of time itself. It would be as futile as it is forbidden to enter. These are thoughts for another time. My research into this ancient alphabet continues. Some remnants of their phonemic qualities are preserved in our oldest writings. The language possesses an unusual amount of diphthongs, reliant on distinction in tone and pitch to convey meaning. These symbols, I know the very nature of the void runs through them, but is it a dead language, or the language of the dead? Perhaps that could be the title of my next monograph. The mark is the outsider's name. And this says only spirits in the void can read it. The outsider been drowning at the heart of the void.
here. I can feel it.
Fingernails.
Now everything is gone.
The void is...
Dowd? Why are you here? What are you?
Look at us. Trapped here. In eternity on a butcher's block. Waiting for the knife to fall. There's nothing left of me but this.
Dowd. I'm here. Look at me.
I know that name. I know you. And with blood and masks and blades raised. Billy Lurk, I even remember when you hated me. And now you followed me into the void itself. You brought the knife. I can't hurt him. There's nothing I can do. Only you can kill him. How long have I waited here?
Too long,
man. There he is. The outsider. All this time dreaming in the void. I wonder if he dreamed about this moment. Go finish it. End his miserable life.
He almost looks like he's in pain. Is this really what you want? Is this really what he deserves?
You know how this ends, Billy.
I will always hate you for what you did.
Take me back. I want to go back.
Soil underneath my fingernails.
Look at you. This is what the Abbey tried to hide. This is what the Eyeless want to know about. I'm at the center of the void itself. And you're not even some kind of horror I need to face down and fight. You're at my mercy. But you've always been at the mercy of bad people, haven't you? You said I had a choice. Well, I'm here to make it. You don't deserve this. No one deserves this. I won't let the world turn on someone suffering. I found another way. The outsider lived and breathed once. He spent his days on the streets of some forgotten city. These cultists took everything away from him. Even his name. But I know what it is. His name is the Mark. Only the dead can read it. If we give that back to him, he'll be free. He'll live out the rest of his days as a man like any other.
The Mark? No. You're here to kill him. You can't ask me to do this, Billy. Not after everyone he's hurt. Not after everything we've done.
Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. He never lied to us about what we might become.
You know what I became. We looked down on Dunwall as if we owned it. As if we could drown it in blood. Wow. He knew we'd turn into monsters like him. He always knew. And his belly. He can't do anything but harm.
I saw the cult who hurt him. He died once at their hands. Look at him. This wasn't his choice. He never asked for this power.
Then end it. Put him out of his misery if you pity him. It's a better future than anything that might wait for him out there.
But does he have to die? Years ago, I did something terrible to you. I didn't deserve to live. But you let me walk away. You gave me a chance. Let him live, Doubt. Let him have the life he lost. Like you did for me.
When you left Dunwall, I hoped you could live a better life without me. That your future wouldn't be killing for coin until someone came to betray you. Forgiveness is a rare thing in this world, Billy. You're better than I was.
Take you out of here.
These eyes were closed for centuries, and I saw everything. Bound here, I walked through the minds of generations. And now,
you're free. I can't take back what was done to you all those years ago. No more than I can take back what was done to me. But now you have a chance to be something new. To be something better. It must be strange knowing what you know. Seeing with old eyes all the secrets of the world. We've both seen the worst in people's hearts. But in the end, I gave Dowd peace. And maybe you can find some too. There's so much doubt. But there are some things I know are true. The outsider is no more, and with that, the world will change in ways none of us can know. But the void is still there, echoing just beyond what you can see. And there's no one left to say who will and won't be touched by its magic.